Hi everyone, this is attorney Ayhan Ogmen. What kind of jobs can I accept for my work permit, of course, if it's approved? Basically, if your work permit actually it's based on your marriage to US citizen, then actually you're not restricted of any type of work or place to work. Basically, as soon as you receive your employment card based on your marriage case, then you'll be able to work for any employer, of course legal, and any legal type of work with no restriction.